Hi, I'm Crystal. Today I was in the Museum of Art with Andy Warhol. And in the exhibition, I saw many repetition. Have you ever thought about what does the repetition mean? Would it be showing that consumerism, people keep buying the things that are the same and no uniqueness that is not meaning, that is meaningless? We should focus on more uniqueness.